about real family values, values that strengthen families. And that is the need for us to end the international embarrassment of being the only major country on earth that does not